have eternal life. You don't have no life. Only in Christ Jesus there is eternal life. 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 Hear my man.
Hey, hey, hey. Eternal life is not far away. Eternal life is just a prayer away. Look into your Bible and you will see the Son of Man lay his life at Calvary. Resurrected Christ and he wrought us a victory. He died for all. He died for all.
The rich and the poor and small, black and the white and medium and tall, Adam and Eve, and they make the fall, bring the planet to a screeching halt. True ball, Jesus Christ raised them all, the preaching of the gospel, Almighty God a call, calling one and him calling all, call the apostle Peter, James and Paul, part two, the same one used to name Saul, to Jesus, kick him off his horse, he fall. Well, if you're like home, see, don't see fall on the ball, you can't put yourself back together at all, Almighty God him a call. No hesitate and stall. No wait until your back is up against the wall. You move in the dark and a groan and crawl to the Almighty of civil and ball.
He died for all. He died for all. The King of Kings and the Lord of Lords sit upon his throne and he rules from above. Send his Holy Spirit and he pours out his love. He died for all. He died for all.
Well, Jesus Christ, divinity, the righteous one, his majesty, the only one pray for humanity to set us free from our iniquity. Eventually, some will have to die and go to the cemetery. That is man's final destiny. How will you want to live when you reach eternity? You're gonna live in paradise with the Almighty. Or live with the devil in pain and misery. Without eternal life, there is no entry into his love and harmony. Today, the day, your opportunity to receive his love and his mercies and turn away from vanity.
He died for all. I say he died for all. Eternal life is not far away. Eternal life is just a prayer away. Look into your Bible and you will see the Son of Man lay his life at Calvary. Resurrected Christ and he wrought us a victory. He died for all. He died for all.
Turn away from wickedness. Turn your heart to righteousness. You want eternal life, you must confess. Yes, J-E-S-U-S. The things of God start to pull your interest in the kingdom of God. Come and invest, and all your righteousness will manifest. Yes, yes, make me say a little prayer to the Almighty God, the Most Higher. Him alone can set your heart on fire. Fire.